गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर क्लास 11th. टुडे आई एम डिस्कसिंग अ वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्ट चैप्टर, बिजनेस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. यू माइट हैव हर्ड अ लॉट ऑफ वर्ड्स लाइक बिजनेस एंटरप्राइज, बिजनेस अंडरटेकिंग, बिजनेस कंसर्न और बिजनेस फर्म. दीज आर द popular terms we used in our day-to-day life. So a business organization is an institutional arrangement aimed at carrying on industrial or commercial activities by providing goods or services to meet the need of the consumer. What we do, we are having the concept of business organization. And Mr. L. H. Hene, one of the most popular author in our commerce, he write, business organization is an economic organization which is to earn money, to provide goods and services. It is harmonious adjustments of a specialized part for accomplishment of some common purpose. So, there are some special features in business organization, like the very first is separate identity. Every business is having a distinct identity. It can distinguish from other business organization on the basis of its distinct name, like Bata, Tata, Reliance. These all are separate organization. They are having separate, I should say, distinct identity. Second feature comes profit motive. All these business organizations, they are to maximize their profit by providing satisfaction to the customers. So profit maximization is one of the most important features of a successful management, because they bear the risk. Risk and uncertainty is there in the business. Business organization operate in an environment surrounded by various risks. So many risks are there. So that is also one of the most important feature, that a business organization bear the risk of loss. Next, inputs and outputs. Business organization have inputs which are processed and provide an output which is then sold to generate revenue for the business. And there are multiple objectives in business. Not only to earn the profit, to provide best service, to provide good standard of life, to provide quality product. So there are various objectives of business. It may be economic, social, human, or national, for the growth of the country. Different forms. We will give different forms, like sole proprietorship, we will study in next chapter, partnership, company, cooperative organization, private sector, public sector, joint sector. These all are the different forms in business. Thank you.